He's here looking for a crew to sail on the Friendship, his ship. So please welcome the funniest pirate who never sailed the seven seas. Here's the misadventures of Captain R.
Ahoy there! I said ahoy! Aye, that's better. You over here, let's raise the sail. Get your hands going, come on. Raise the sails up. Yes, you look like you're milking a cow. Over here, pull up the anchor. Get it going, sir. You are the anchor. Very good. Remember, always brush and floss at least once a day. Listen to your grandparents' parents. They're there to make sure you're safe. This is my friendship. My name is Captain. Quick, go get it. Go. I don't think anybody noticed. Thank you. As I was saying, my name is... Who needs these things? I mean, really. As I was saying, me name is Captain Ouch. Ouch. Ow. No, it's not Captain Ouch. It's Captain R. It's A. R. Not just one R. Not two R's R, but it's three. R. Can you say R? Yes, that's it to be named. And I'm here in the great city of Lacey because I am looking for a crew. If you would like to go on a misadventure with Captain R, stand up and say, aye, aye, Captain!
Really?
Okay, sit down. You must always obey your captain. And who are your captains?
You!
Only for the next 45 minutes. Your parents. Your father, your mother, your grandparents, your teachers, policemen, people who take care of your souls. They are your captains. So obey them. Okay, by show of hands, who wants to be part of me? Crew? All right. If you wish, you may come closer. Uh-huh, good. Yeah, don't sit on top of each other. It's just, you know, give yourself space. We're going to be doing some exercises. All right, you must always obey your captain. Sit down. Stand up. Sit down. Stand up. Turn around. You're out. What? Music! Everybody dance! Yes, us pirates, we love dancing! Okay, that's enough. Okay, we'll go some more then. That should be good enough. Are you going against your captain's wishes? All right, sit down. Now, before we go anywhere, there is a pirate code on every ship, every household, every family. They have a code. The name of my ship is Friendship. And you are me crew. Raise your right hand. Yeah, raise any hand, that's okay. and say after me, I will be always honest. I will be compassionate. I will be a lot of fun. That's it. That's all I ask. Little respect, compassion. Love is in there, of course. Honest. You must always, always be honest to your captain. And I mean your other captains, too. All right, stand up. Let me take a look at my crew here. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Oh, nice. You came in garb. That's okay. I'm so glad to see some of you, like over yonder there. I know you want to get closer. You may, if you wish. You're not too big. You're not too old. Okay, let me see my crew. Aye. Good, 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 good. Yeah! Oh, jeez! That is a good pirate face! Wow!
Thank you.
Okay, good, good, good. Perfect. You should be closer. Bring a blanket. As you wish, matey. All right, sit down. Now, I want you to know that I'm no ordinary pirate. No. I do things that other pirates only dream of. For instance, I'm going to balance my sombrella on my tonella. It's not funny. Well, I could be wrong. Okay. Is the sun in your eyes over there? You're so bright. Yes, okay. Balancing my sombrella on my tonella. Up into the air. Oops. Up into the air. Into the other hand. And now into the other. On top of me. Chinny chin chin. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, mateys. All right. Everybody stand up. We're going to do a little song. I wrote this song. First of all, how do you become a pirate? You can't. You just are. You just are a pirate. Isn't that right, sir? Exactly. All right. Hands out of your pockets. This has a little tune. I'm going to sing the first part, and you repeat it after me. Ready? It has motion, so spread out a little bit. I don't want you to hit each other. Okay, good. Just a little bit. Ready? Here we go. I walk like a pirate. I talk like a pirate. Sing like a pirate.
I dance like a pirate.
And you can be a pirate too. Very good. Let's do it again a little bit faster. Walk like a pirate. I talk like a pirate. Sing like a pirate.
I dance like a pirate.
And you can be a pirate too. All right, sit down. Stand up. We're going to do a little pirate yoga before we get our exercise here. Okay. Reach your hands to the sky and come down and touch your toes. That's right, touch your toes. All right, very good, very good. You're looking, that's good. This is called the seagull. One leg up in the air. Grab the ankle. Parents, don't try this until you're in the privacy of your home.
Ah, 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 ah.
Good, good. Sit down. All right. Hi, matey. Good to see you. Is everybody comfortable? Okay. If you do want to come a little closer, that's good. We got room. We could do that. I was talking about everybody else, okay? Not too close. That's good. That's good. Here's the thing. Sit down. Here's the thing. This is the thing. The grass is a lot more comfortable than the cement. But if you like it here, I'll try not to spit on you. All right. Who here knows how to read? Hold it. With a good strong voice, you in the blue with your hands up, yeah. What does it say? It does? Oh, okay, yes, walk the plank. And who knows what the plank was on the pirate ship? Yes, you standing up with the blue pocket, this is the stripes, star stripes, and yes, sir. It's amazing. You came right out of him. How do you do that? Okay, well, the plank and water has something to do with it. Anybody know? Yes, you in the orange shirt. What's that? That's very close. Here, I'll tell you what it is, very simply, so you know. Every ship had a plank, or two. Some had four or five. The plank is actually a bridge. Yes, to transport people onto the ship, to offshore, to a harbor, to another ship, to transport goods, whatever you're carrying, wheat, Cheerios, snickerdoodles. But mostly on my ship, the plank is used as a diving board. Yes, we pirates love to do the cannonball. Yes. Now, who here is brave enough to walk the plank? Sit down. Let me check my crew out here. There's certainly someone I'm looking for in particular. Could it be you? Could you come up? You? Could you come up? No? Okay. Hold on. Pirate girl in the dress, you there, picking up your hat. Hello.
I don't think she's listening.
She's not listening to me. Yes, would you like to walk the plank? Come up over here. Okay. I need a few more. Let me see. Are you twins?
Yes.
How did I know? Okay. I'm going to pick you to come up. No, you don't want to? Okay. I'll pick you to come up. And you, absolutely. And let's see, I need one more. Let me get the girl in white. We got different things. Don't worry. Sit down. Come on up on stage. Where's my pirate girl? Come over here. Come around. You can walk around if you want. I picked you, right? Come on. I picked you, in the white dress, you come, and I picked you. Come. Okay, come over here. Actually, I picked him. Is that okay? Are you not going to feel bad, are you? Okay, then come up. If you're going to feel bad, come up. Come up. I'm giving you 3 seconds. One, two and a half. Okay, good choice. Okay, you go over there. You be the last one. Okay, we got another volunteer. All right, you stand over there. Stand over here. Okay, I want you to stand right on the plank, right at the edge. Stand right at the edge of the plank. Stand right at the edge, right here. Can you stand on the plank? Stand, yeah, okay. Now, we want to put our arms out, and slowly we're going to walk down the plank. Okay, slowly we're going to walk down the plank. Whoa. If she doesn't do it the first time, don't worry. It's very hard. Okay, now you may begin. give them a hand. Okay, let's walk. Get on the plank. Let's do it again. Do it again. And let's turn around. Turn around. Give them a hand. Excellent. You may go off the stage. Why don't you take the stairs? The stairs. Thank you. Okay. Who's the brave one here? Okay, we'll take you. What is your name, sir?
Duncan Rod.
Ah! Duncan?
Duncan Rod.
Okay. Stand there, matey. Do exactly what I say. I'm going to try to distract you. Ah! Yeah! 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 Whoa! Okay. Do exactly what they say. Are you ready? Okay. Very good. Give him a hand. You know the urge to get going. Yeah. Yeah, good. Step back a little bit. No, on the plank. Okay. Now, again, get your arms out like an eagle. Don't flinch or anything. Look at the very end and walk very slowly, okay? Yeah! Yeah! No! Yeah! Don't! Give him a hand! You may sit down. I saw a couple of parents go, go ahead. Hey, I've never hit any. Well, I did hit one. He has a split personality now. I don't know. Okay. Are you ready? Okay, get on the plank. Do exactly what I say. Walk forward. Get your arms up a little bit. Walk backwards. Walk forwards. Turn around. Walk backwards. Stand on one leg. Hop. Go forward. Go forward. Go backward. Go forward. Go backward. Go forward. Go backward. Go forward. Go backward. Go forward. Give him a hand! Very good. Very good. What's your name?
Silver.
Silver? That's a beautiful name. It is. I've never heard of anybody called Silver. I've heard a lot of gold. We're going to make this a little more difficult. By the way, this little exercise increases confidence in your child, balance, and a whole bunch of other things. All right. Go ahead and stand up there. Go ahead and get up on the thing. There you go. Okay, be careful. I did sand it down the other day. I hope there's no more slivers. Go ahead. Begin. Get your arms out. Yes, get your arms out. Slowly walk. Slowly walk. No, no, no. Life is to be taken slowly. Stop, go backwards. Focus on that. Focus on this. Focus on the board. You're doing good, Angel. Very good. Very nice. Turn around. Walk backwards. Stop, turn around. Close your eyes. Walk forward. Go slow. Stop. Turn around. Eyes open. Okay, with your eyes closed, come on up. Eyes closed. Eyes closed. Go slow, go slow. Stop. Give her a hand! Okay, your name is Silver, right? No, I'm not through with you. Get back up there, Silver. And face that way. Get on the plank. And face that way. Silver is now going to do a backflip back onto the plank. This is going to be really good. Okay, on three, Silver. You got that? Three. Are you ready? What? One moment. I have to have a personal conversation. What is it, Silver? Can you do with that? A backflip? Okay. Back somersault. Handspring with a triple X and a spin. Okay. How about how about you go down and hop down the plank? Can you do that? No? Okay. What can you do? Okay. Sideways. Sideways? Okay. Silver is now going to walk sideways. Sideways. Down the plank. Go ahead. If she makes this, we expect a thunderous, spontaneous applause. Yeah! Thank you, Sylvia. You may now sit down. All right. Now, I could go on and on with this. Kids love to do this, but we have a show to do. So I want to continue with me show. Let's see. I had a treasure chest here. Maybe it's back here. Huh. Yeah, kind of a big treasure chest, or is it, well. Well. No, that's my umbrella, my sunbrella. This is my flag. Oh, that. Why didn't you say so? All right, sit down. Actually, this is not a treasure chest. Get down so people can see behind you. This is the captain's trunk.
I love Captain.
All right. Like I said, this is not a treasure chest. It's the captain's trunk. And within the captain's trunk, there is all kinds of animals and special... What's going on? No, there's people out there! Stop! No, stop! Okay, now, it's okay. It's not what you think. It's just when they get... It's not what you think. Really, it's okay. This is Chester. Sit down. I do not want you to touch him because the oils from your skin can actually cause something. But Chester, I caught him when he was little. Sit down. I'll come close so you can see him. Want to wave? But look at the size of Chester's brain. It's incredibly big. Sit down. Okay, please don't touch him. Here, give me room. Give me room to come up here. This is Chester. Chester's very, very... Yeah! What's up? I don't know! Chester! Like, sorry about that. No, that wasn't nice, Chester. I'll feed you. Okay. You know what this means? Okay. Oh, the treasure chest. Ah, that's why we're here. Okay. This is not my treasure chest. Aha! However, this is not my treasure chest. However,
this is my treasure chest.
What? Was that reaction for? It is. It's not too small. Please don't touch me. Look, some people have so much treasure, they gotta haul it every time they move. Me, I wanted something the size of my own heart. That's where I keep my treasures. And what are my treasures? Memories. Memories of my friends, my family, my father. He was a giant. He was a giant of a, well, he was actually half leprechaun. So he was half leprechaun. He was a giant leprechaun. He was that big.
which is really big for leprechaun. They're usually only that, yes. My mother, she was a giant too, but she was considered a small giant. She was a little bit higher than the top of the bricks there. Beautiful. Why? That's how they grew. And they came together and got to me, Captain R. Anyway, I don't think you're interested in seeing my little treasures, so. Oh, okay, you want to see what's in here? All right. There you go. Okay. Like I said, it's full of memories. This memory is from my father. He gave me my first pirate earring. And he said, son, you put this on your ear, and you're going to walk, and you're going to talk like a pirate. This is my father's first earring. What? Is it what? No. Hold it. No, my father would not lie to me. He said they were on sale and he had a whole bag of them. But look, I'll prove it to you. When I put it on me ear, I walk and talk like a pirate. Are you ready? Anybody want to try it? I thought you might. Come on. Yes. Stand here. Now, are your parents here? Guardians? Is it okay if I put this dangerous, horrific, punishing clip of a pirate earring on top of her, in her ear, on her ear? Do you mind? She may scream and holler.
Oh, it's fine.
Can I do that? Okay. Okay, no, you're good. Put your head back a little bit. There you go. Okay, now. You volunteered.
I know.
This is really going to hurt.
Okay.
Here we go. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Yes, it is. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. No. Sorry about that. Na 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 na. Ah! Is that? Come on. It doesn't hurt. Maybe I'm overly sensitive. It looks good on you, though.
At least you're a good pirate.
Aye. Give her a hand. Aye. Okay. Put your hands down. I can smell you from here. This is from my high school. It's true. This is from my high school teacher. He gave me my first musical instrument. He said, son. Yeah, they call him. He was an older man. He said, son, here's your musical instrument. You will now be able to sing opera. I said, really? He goes, yes. And I said, okay, this is my first musical instrument. No, it's a musical instrument. I'll prove it. Oop. No, I wasn't. It was you. Okay, sit down. Sit down, please. Please sit down. Okay. Opera singing. I know, I'm a silly pirate. All right. Okay, actually, I'm going to do one more because, I got to check my timing here. My timing is usually perfect. And it is. Off the stage, please. Yeah, if you continue that, then I have to move everybody back to the grass. You must always, always obey the captain. If I'm doing something and your arm's there and I don't want to hurt my crew. I never want to hurt my crew. My mother, Remember, she was a giant also. A small giant, they called her. It was strange. Anyway, before I went on tour, she said, son, I'm giving you this so you always have a reminder of me. She gave me her wedding ring to always remember her. No, this is a wedding ring. My dad got it from, there's a big jewelry store. Anyway, it was Ace Jewelry or something. He bought 5 of them because they're on sale because she might lose one. Anyway, I couldn't figure out where to put this. I put it on my finger. Someone saluted me. I get myself a black eye. I thought, oh, I'll put it in my nose. I've seen pirates with rings in their nose. But then the only thing I could eat would be popcorn, bananas, and a hot dog. And I said, no, I'll put it in my ear. And I did for 1 hour, but it was so heavy. All I could do was walk in a circle. So I said, I'm the captain. I can figure things out. I will just simply tie a knot around. It's not funny. I was going to simply tie a knot around. Okay. I did not pass knot class as a captain, I must say. However, the other day I was in the ship, in the galley, that's another name for kitchen. And I was trying to figure how to do a knot here, and I put the chain through the ring, and as I was thinking, that's what happened. Yeah. I don't know. I don't think it's magic. I don't think it's a trick. I think it's quantum physics. And the man in the sunglasses here, looking like a retired FBI man, he knows all about quantum physics. Right, Professor? All right. Would you like to see that again? Okay, how about in slow motion? Okay, slow motion. But, you know, it doesn't always work. Sometimes there's a sudden gust of gravity. Slow motion. Ready. Okay. Ah! What happened?
Wait, I know how you did it.
What? How?
Because you secretly tied it when you were holding it.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, yeah. How?
I don't know. Actually, that wasn't it, and I still don't understand it, but... But it's very simple. This guy's going to try with his wedding ring when he gets home. All right, let's go on to something else, shall we say? Okay. My next thing that I'm going to do is very dangerous. It does involve swords. Again, put your arms down. I think I should pick my volunteers because I need responsible folks, responsible people to help me with this, like you. Would you help me? Come on, go on stage. No children. This is too dangerous. Little Missy, do you want your dad on stage? Okay, you want him on stage? Come on up. Okay. You know what? You would be perfect. Come on up. What do you think, Captain? Can you come up? Oh, Mommy's there. Take care of him. Let's get up on stage. Sit down. I went to a faraway country. Thank you. Be kind. I love it. I went to a faraway country called Japan, and I met a samurai warrior who taught me the way of the sword. Now, I'm going to teach these wonderful four people. This is your sword. Do not open it. Your pirate name is Wisdom. Let's see. This is your sword. Do not open it. Your pirate name is Beauty. This is your sword. Your pirate name is Courage. Do not open it. You might want to hold both hands so nothing flies off. This is your sword. Do you like to cook?
I do.
I thought so. Yeah. Your pirate name is Pee-wee. Well, wait. I'll take care of this. That's not funny. No, Pee-wee is a small plant, and it grows so fast. Within 3 to 4, 4.5 months, we could feed everybody Pee-wees. It's true, right? He probably uses it in his hummus or whatever. All right. Okay, let me get my sword here. I get my scabbard. Could you move down a little bit? There you go. Okay. Do exactly what I do. Lift them up! Lift them up! Come on, soldier. I was brave enough just to do that. All right. Please don't touch the cord. Thank you. All right. Now we go into the lesson. Do exactly what they say and what I do. Are you ready? Aye, aye, Captain!
Aye, aye, Captain.
Well, come on! This is for your children, the mates, your first mates. Show them how to play, shall we? You want to walk the plank? Here we go. Ready? Aye, aye, Captain! Wash the deck! Shiver me timbers!
I walk the plank.
Balance, step back. Balance his sword. Do not hit any children. Balance. Look at the top. Keep it straight up and down. Catch. Good job. Show your arms. What? Hi. Okay, hold on now. What was your name? Courage.
Courage.
You got the Sharpie. You need to write more.
All right.
Yes. Just be kind. Beauty. I'll come back to you. Wisdom. All right. Look what Wisdom got. Yes, the toothbrush. Always remember to brush and floss at least once a day. You know, that it's not that big, is it?
No, it's not.
No, but it's perfect in the kitchen for peewees. Okay. And you have the most dangerous sword of all. This is the tickle bomb feather. One little tickle. And you could have an accident. Be careful of that one. All right, give these wonderful mates a good hand and they'll walk over to your left side. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, mate. Okay. I do want to say that after my show, I was going to do some photographs. Are we going to have time for that? Okay, I got one more thing to do. I am going to be juggling cannonballs. Not one, but two cannonballs of danger! My first mate here will come and help me. Yes. Okay, are you ready?
Of course.
Take your hands out of your pockets. This is cannonball number one. Watch out. Okay. They are heavy. It's not funny. They could explode. These are loaded. Listen. Yes. With H2O. Rum. Water. Okay. Hold that. Give it to me very... Throw it over to me very closely. Okay. With a little more height in it. Yeah, like that. Okay. Nice and easy. Okay. That's right. Good. Hold it. Hold it like you're hugging Santa. Oh, I love it. That's great. The second cannonball. Now, sometimes, my first mate and I are juggling, the cannonballs have a mind of their own and they come out over the crew. They could come over this way, they could come here, and suddenly, pop! If that should happen this evening, I want to say now,
I'm sorry.
Okay, if you have phones, anything of value that water is going to, could possibly hurt. Is anybody allergic to water? Okay, no allergies. Okay. Here, I'll take your phone. Yeah, please. Come bring all your valuable things and put it in my chest now. Okay. One more warning. Put your things away. I'll take that. Thank you. All right. I'm surprised too. Here we go. Whatever happens, stay on your seat. Whatever happens. Do what I do. So you throw high. I'm gonna throw mine under yours. You're doing great. What is your name? Ah, that's a good name. First mate, okay. You go high and I'll go under. Go ahead. Throw. Yeah, that's good. Do it again. Nice and easy. Go. Yeah. Oops. Go under. That's it. Go over. You're doing great, really. Don't worry. Okay. Throw. No! Oh, yeah. careful! Don't get excited, everybody stay seated! No! Keep it up in the air! I don't want it, give it to somebody up there! Where's the other one? Keep it up! There you go, bring it over here, what? No! Okay, give it to me! You can't have it by themselves. Okay. What happened to the other one? Well, I don't see it. Oh. Well, anyway, who wants it? Take it. What did you do? Okay, give me that other balloon. Yeah. Do you need a black yarmulke? Okay. Here, give it to me. Just give it to me. Okay, attention! At ease, everybody, at ease. Crew, we're having a mutiny. Okay, I'll take my cannonball. Thank you. No! What did you do? All right, sit down. Okay, sit down. Now listen very closely, you can have that. It's biodegradable, by the way. I hope you enjoyed the misadventures of Captain R. Thank you for coming to the show. Thank you for, you got a great community. Remember, in all life, you're going to have different communities. Make the best out of your community. Just be kind. I am going to do, thank you. Bless you all.